go see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some are men now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Watch out!
Yeah!
He was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Wine. The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on! Another name. Rolta!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Come here!
poison. Not a fan.
Quiet, man!
Read it.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear, then. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
It's almost like having thick skin.
Your armor's strong. Advice.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead? Here you go, little people's little armor. What did we miss? Good thing I have rare and much sought after abilities. Oh, did you want to say something? No.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Oh, did you want to say something?
That was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. A Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.